The Earth is our home. We are only temporary visitors. As Earth dwellers, we have the power to either destroy or preserve the ground we are stepping on. I wish to work miracles, to bring back what was lost, and to create a future where love for Mother Earth is enough. This is Cotabato. It is home to different beliefs, ethnicities, languages, traditions, arts, food, and natural wonders. Cotabato introduced me to nature, which is a treasure so precious that we unknowingly have and is slowly slipping away. As a child, I was taught to respect all living things. And up until now, loving Mother Earth has been my family's way of life. Being makakalikasan or pro-environment is one of our values as Filipinos. But in reality, it is weak. I don't see it, and I cannot feel it. It is like a seed that remains a seed for more than 100 years. So now, I am planting a seed. A seed of love for the environment in the most fertile ground. Family. Through the family, children form values and habits they consciously and unconsciously take with them as they step into the world. Parents and elders alike may also learn from what the youth has to offer. I hope that my experience here and now, joining Miss Philippines Earth, will inspire each family to nurture this seed until it becomes a strong culture that will be passed on from one generation to another. I am Alexandra Juliano Salazar, Miss Philippines Earth, Cotabato City. I am a woman of the earth.